I've been asked as a president of the International Salvage Union to do the opening address. I've been speaking about the developments in the salvage industry over the last 12 months. The key objectives today are places of refuge, decline of LOF, criminalization, PSC, etc. I think this is the leading salvage conference for the simple reason that all stakeholders are here, although a few more would be welcomed, but it's all parties out of the salvage industry are here present. So. My impressions are very positive. It's really an upgrade moving away from the West End to the city, and the venue is great. Food was good, speakers are perfect, and it's really good. Of course, more understanding why, for example, the Costa Concordia has cost a lot of money. I think when we looked in the past, you could only see what was happening on the outside, and now we have been able to look inside. I think all the topics are very interesting, but decline of LOF, the port of places of refuge are important, of course, and yeah, there are many topics where you could think about. I find that terrific. There is no rush for tables, having always the same people sitting together, and now you have a good mixture of different disciplines at the table, and that's good. I would say that they all have to come. This is a very good networking event, and I do believe that we should get more stakeholders in, although there are a lot already, but more people have to come. It's one of the best events for networking in our industry.